How you doing, guys? Welcome! Come on, Mr. Peacock! How are you all doing? We're here on the farm! This is so exciting! We're ready for our new show this year! Come on!
Welcome to Mr. Peacock and Friends. I wonder what Mr. Peacock will be doing today. Let's find out, but first I have to find him. Have you guys seen Mr. Peacock? Do you know where he is? Mr. Peacock! Oh, Mr. Peacock!
I'm here!
Oh, there you are, Mr. Peacock. We're all wondering what you're going to be doing today.
Today, I'm going to show you our white peacock's new friend.
He has a new friend?
Yes, this friend of his is really unique and different, and I want you to see it.
Do you guys want to go see Peacock's new friend?
Yeah, why don't we show them, Mrs. Peacock?
Okay, let's go.
Come on, let's go. Come on, guys, follow me.
Let's go.
Now you learned all about our white peacock's new friend, and weren't you surprised what it turned out to be?
It was just the dog's stuffed toy, his favorite beaver.
I love all summer long watching the peacock take it away from the dog and the dog from the peacock. It was such a fun summer watching them play with each other. Oh no, not again.
Yeah, time's up. We've got to go.
Oh, do we have to?
We got to go. Time's up.
Okay, well then, I'll say see you all later.
That's right. Next time on Mr. Peacock and Friends, we'll see what's happening on the Peacock Farm. Right, Mr. Peacock? Mr. Peacock is gone. He must be off on another adventure. So until next time on Mr. Peacock and Friends, I'll see you later. Mr. Peacock. Oh, Mr. Peacock. Mr. Peacock.